Your hip should be fully supported on the pad in this exercise. You can add a little bit of extra padding if you find that having your hip against the pad is uncomfortable. Slowly lean over to one side and pull yourself up by squeezing the side of your trunk. This is meant to be a trunk and spine exercise, not for your hip. So try to stabilize those feet and those hips so they're not moving around too much.